This is an acid. And this is a base. Okay, thanks for watching. No, seriously, acids and bases are two of the most recognizable classes of chemicals, and ones we encounter all the time in everyday life. But what makes an acid, or a base, a base?